for it, whatever I have done, I was not documenting properly, so I was not able to use it wherever I needed. So as an engineer, I learned the thing that how to document everything.
Before that, I will be just reading books on the end of the examinations and writing the examination, getting marks. This eYantra internships and the competitions has given me the, you know, that learning habit, and you know, like every day we should learn something new and implement it. My programming skills just started like only after the eYantra UARC thing, so I have come, you know, very large distance from that. So yeah, as a person, I have like a good confidence now that I can build something on my own, like with the skills I have. Interest to learn has started from this learning and doing things practically, like from eYantra and UARC.
I feared of learning the maths because it gets a lot and lot fuzzier when you go in depth. So you can't learn when you are just going, or when you are just skidding the topics. So I learned every maths behind it. And what that came after this internship program is I wanted to go more deeper into the maths. When do you find something new? When you go in depth of that and you look into the lower level or the basic thing, where someone has lost something or something. Now I have also learned OpenCV, and I have also gone into the depth of the maths behind it. So what I can think of is how to increase the efficiency of that algorithm which are being done earlier. By doing that, you can write research papers, and I'll be looking forward to write at least one research paper in my undergraduate program.
We try to do some projects, we start the project, but what I think 90% or 80% of us like do not complete the project. But in eYantra, what happens, like it starts from a simple simulation part that we can learn easily, and it goes on like level by level.
When we are doing something on our own, we will just like, if it gets harder than the threshold we have, we will just leave it there. Because of this competition and this internship thing, like, okay, we need to do this for this person, so yeah, we have some responsibility. So yeah, that responsibility will push you to do some things, like stay up night and do these things to finish things. Yeah, that, you know, that we can't find it somewhere else. Like, we will have an extra push to do things that we will get in this internship and this competition.